The Bison by Hilaire Belloc. The bison is vain, and I write it with pain. The doormat you see on his head is not, as some learned professors maintain, the opulent growth of a genius brain, but is sewn on with needle and thread.